My name is Dorna. I'm a PhD student at Dr. Jaime Piñero's labs. We are studying the apple maggot fly captures in grafted versus non-grafted trees in apple orchards in six cultivars. In the second leaf, we are evaluating that rectangle system in combination with insecticides plus sugar in the perimeter to avoid apple maggot fly penetrating interior of the orchard. As you can see, this is the lures in combination with the registers we install and deploy in the perimeter to attract more apple maggot fly in the perimeter as an attraction and avoid immigrant population to penetrate inside the orchard. Thank you very much. As you can see, this is the grafted tree. It's included six cultivars. For example, this one is a red astrachan. This is the yellow transparent and the dabinett. As you can see, this is the red ester. We are evaluating the apple maggot fly capture in grafted tree versus non-grafted trees.